Huh? What do you mean, am I seeing everything? Oh, I didn't know you were broadcasting. Where at?
Downtown Kiev has been torn apart. City blocks simply vanished. And in their place, a forest. But unlike any we've ever seen. There have been reports of hostiles, though not much information yet. The focus has been on evacuation. I wouldn't believe it if I wasn't...
The Vale has had its share of hiccups throughout history. But nothing like this. Something or someone has done this. We need to find out what happened and cover it up before it's too late.
That's what I'm talking about. Send me back and I'll find out.
Nah, brute force is not the way right now.
There you are. My first student. You're just in time for the final part of your training.
I'm ready for anything, Harper. Bring it on. Wait. First student.
Yep, lucky you. Normally, I do field work. But Keegan's told me you've got the spark like nobody's business. So, I'm taking you under my wing.
The spark?
Magical potential. Let's have you cast some spells to get an idea of how good you are. Go ahead, now. Cast your chosen book's signature spell. Brilliant! You've summoned the spark within and bent reality to your.
So you're going through the tutorial right now?
Spirits can't do that. Try the next one. That one took a bit more focus, didn't it? Now the next one. Some spells are pretty difficult. Takes time before you're ready to use them again. Let's see one more. Okay, you're doing great. The last spell? That's the ultimate. Can't just fire it off. You gotta build your way up to it.
Intense.
You're a natural. Imagine all the possibilities. An that's just one spellbook. The Academy has dozens, and is discovering new ones all the time. From warlock spellbooks full of creepy shenanigans, to the modern methods of the Gunmage spellbooks.
Which one's your favorite?
Oh, I dabble in a bit of everything. Gotta be ready for anything, you know? Okay, time to move on to your next lesson. Lead the way.
You haven't told me where we're going yet.
Don't need to. Julia and her drones will have the best route mapped out, so you'll always have a guiding star. She'll also help keep you from blundering forward and getting in over your head. Once you've secured the area, you're clear to move forward. Nice work. Grab us some healing potions from that supply crate over there. It's good. Now you just need to complete some essay questions and you'll be ready to... Wait, do you feel that?
What's going on?
Change of plans. Training's over.
What the hell is that?
A Veil Demon. Never seen one this far from a breach before. Hope you're ready to tango with pure evil. These things have killed a lot of mages. Be careful! Once it gathers its strength, it's gonna start tearing holes in the veil and unleashing all sorts of bad news.
What's the plan, Harper?
Don't waste your time attacking it. We can't fight it directly. Be ready to dodge. Like I said, attacking it is a waste of time. It's not really here. It's between worlds. Veil portals. Get ready for some unwelcome guests. Take them out quick. It won't be long before more of them arrive.
So are you up against another player who's playing that fucking Veil Demon or whatever?
Yeah.
The Veil Demon.
Worse than it sounds. Possessed baddies are tougher to take down and acquire exciting new ways to ruin our day.
Chase it off?
Not hardly. It's probably gone off to attack some of the other mages training here. Clever bastard.
What's going on with my gear? There's some kind of energy building up.
It's been soaking up latent magic from the veil. You've gathered enough to pick an attunement and power it up.
Amazing. How long does it last?
Long enough to last a whole mission, so choose wisely. If you have regrets, you can always make different choices next time you're in the field. Better ones, hopefully. Finish objectives quick enough, and it charges up your gear even faster. But take too long, and the Veil Demon will claim that power for itself. Come on, we need to follow the Veil Demon before someone gets hurt.
Veil Demon. We didn't stand a chance.
No time to feel sorry for yourself. We need to work together to get through this. Sparky, help them up while I watch your back.
Security protocols will halt the download.
celebrate just yet. This Veil Demon's on the ropes, but it's got one more trick up its smoky sleeve. Watch out! This one is going to be more trouble than the others.
Can't sense the Veil Demon. Did you win?
That we did. Not many mages can hold their own against a Veil Demon like you did. Now it's time to head to the library.
You're telling me the Secret Academy base is in a library?
It's less the overdue book kind of library and more the ancient archive of forbidden knowledge kind of library. Hope you brought a swimsuit.
So what are all the ones in with the little emblems on their names? Yeah. So it sounds like my voice is coming through the speaker system, but not yours, so it's gonna sound weird. Oh, and then the echo comes back through the TV into my headset again, and then reverberates back through the TV. So I'm hearing myself a few times. No, I'm downloading it now. Yeah. It seems like it could be fun.